We have heard for months from Senator Skoufis that he has the ability and power to issue subpoenas on this nursing home debacle in New York State. For months, we've heard Senator Skoufis and the majority's supermajority of Democrats in power in the New York State Senate that they're going to get to the bottom of the nursing home scandal. Well, today, Senate Republicans called their bluff. Today, I brought a motion in Senator Skoufis's Investigations Committee hearing, a motion to put to a vote to the committee members to issue such a subpoena to the Health Commissioner, Howard Zucker, to his staff, for any and all communications, any and all records relating to the deaths of nursing home residents, either in a nursing home or in a hospital, and all communications between the Department of Health and the Governor's office on that. Today, despite having a supermajority, the ability to issue a subpoena like this at their command, the Democrats made up a rule in the state Senate saying that we couldn't bring a motion in that fashion, that it needed to be in writing in advance. There is no such rule in the rules of the Senate or in the legislative law of New York State. The legislative law for which we brought this motion clearly says that a motion can be brought and a subpoena can be issued on a mere majority of the members of the Senate Investigations Committee. Senator Skoufis blocked a vote on that and didn't even allow his members to take a vote on whether or not to issue a subpoena to Howard Zucker to give the legislature the ability to exercise our oversight and checks and balances on this. You know, we continue in New York State with Governor Cuomo's emergency powers. Governor Cuomo's dictatorial ability to write edicts every day, which he has now for some 10 months. It's time for that to end. And it's time that we issue subpoenas to get to the bottom of the nursing home debacle in New York State.